So you guys know me well enough by now to know that I think poop is really interesting. And as we were walking to the mangroves to go film in the mangroves, I spotted some manatee poop. So there are a lot of manatees in this estuary, as I just mentioned. They're all over. They're actually in right now. And what I just spotted is manatee poop. And this poop, I'm gonna show it to you. Yes, I'm picking it up, you guys. This poop is really, really important. So this poop is full of seagrass that it's been eating. It's full of, oh, look at that, a microplastic. There's a microplastic in the manatee's poop. That's really interesting. You can smell it. Look, there's a parasite. Has a worm in it. So this manatee has some endoparasites, some internal parasites. You can see just the plant material that it's been eating. All right. It smells a little like hay. It smells really a lot like it's been eating plant material. It has sort of that cow patty smell to it. All right. Manatee poop is really interesting and important because it floats, and because they eat seagrasses, they're able to transport seagrass seeds to various parts of the estuaries. So manatees, even though they graze a lot of seagrasses, they're called mega grazers. They eat a lot of seagrasses and other plant material. They're really important because they transport those seeds to a lot of different places. So they help reestablish seagrass beds